Observe your wrist and foot.
We have a total of 8 wrist bones called carpals and 7 foot bones called tarsals.
These bones have very simple yet important joints which allow them to move to some extent. These are the planar joints. They are also called gliding joints or plane joints. The bones of a gliding joint have plane surfaces where bones can glide over each other. A plane surface is a flat surface like the face of an eraser.
These bones are placed adjacent to each other and can move along the faces.
This is how you can make a model of a plane joint and understand its movements. You will need cardboard sheet, needle, rubber band, matchsticks, and scissors. Cut out 2 cardboard discs of equal size. Carefully make holes in the center using a thick needle or a pointed object. Put the discs together and pass a rubber band through the holes. Put a matchstick on each side through the rubber and secure it with a knot. Here you have a simple model of a plane joint. It can glide up and down, sideways, and rotate to some extent.
Although this joint has limited degree of motion, it is essential for the flexibility of the wrist.
Challenge time! Now look around and find other examples of planar joints. Make this model on your own and send us the video. Watch the videos under skeletal system for more details.